The Carney is not just completing the set. She is much more than the fourth and final U.S. ship in this group to home port in Spain to reinforce a centuries-old partnership. No, you are making real the concept, the idea that we stand together with our allies in common defense against common threats. It is one thing to talk about protecting your allies, but quite another to bring 7,000 tons of cutting-edge capability to steam off their shores and face down our mutual enemies.